stranded, alien dawn. People are starting to wake up. Let's see what we got for in. Okay, we've got instruments being researched. Got a ton of other stuff to research. Oh, good. We got a couple people working on it. Could probably. Let's see, what should we. Set up some more storage, maybe. A little more space right there. I'd maybe set up some more shelves right there. Here, do some more wooden shelves. Will that work? Will they not be able to sit at that table then? Why is it not letting me move it? Okay. What I want to get going is exploration. Oh, we got instruments now. I still don't know why they're not working on these. Permit. Fuck things yet. We need more food. I should probably get him doing some hunting. Oh, we've got another thing to salvage here too. Oh, it's the... Okay. okay. I was like, that's not one of the people that's bleeding out, is it? Haley doesn't like anybody, does she? Except for Jane. I wonder why that is. Well, at least Jane likes her. That way, he'll treat her. And he's like all dead or something. All their leaves are changing. They've been researching. Oh wow, yeah they have, okay. Let's see, what do we want? Press, hydration, leather armor, fortifications. So I can get that. Try the toolsmith. Oh, here, let's do the toolsmith first, and then we'll do the shields. Rain pitcher. Mix rain water, used for terraforming, surrounding soil. Oh, that might be good too. We'll probably do that next. Hopefully I'm talking loud enough. It's late at night, so I'm kind of day talked out. We gotta get some more people in here. Why don't we get this balloon done so we can maybe find some more people to rescue. Only two. Let's check the burning wreckage. And we will have Jane do that. Okay. Oh wow, he's already gone. Somehow that ended up foundation ended up getting taller than what the others is. Okay, let's see what we got. I recognize the shape of the cruiser ship. Or at least what is left of it, rather. After a monstrous crash, I'll make note of the location for future visits. There will be surely be things salvageable to salvage once it cools down. Don't waste time. Look for survivors. My lungs soon fill with smoke. Make a round crash looking for survivors. I covered my nose and mouth as best I could and kept looking the longest time, but I didn't find anyone. I'm looking. I'm heading back now. Okay. Let's see. Oh, and we want a door here too. That way we can access it from inside and outside. Jay should be getting back pretty soon. Music night. When you have musical instruments, you have music. And music is everything that one needs. Let's make a party. Great idea. They should be back also by then. Oh good, you're back. Interesting. We should probably check it out. Have we gotten enough fuel in here yet? Send Mel this time. Hopefully there's a survivor. Okay, let's see. I found a survivor. Welcome to your camp. Nice. Let's see, what does she have on her? Oh, it's starting to snow. Should probably make sure everybody's got winter clothing. Thank you. sure everybody's got clothes and stuff. I wish they would actually go grab clothes if they need them. Make sure they got enough heat. We got stove, heaters. We get heaters in their rooms. Too hot in there. Yeah, a little too hot. Let's see. Now if we put the air air vents. Is this gonna help regulate temperature? That way they can see when they go to use the bathroom. That'll help. Hopefully they turn off at night. Rather than during the day, I mean. Jay again. I think he's healthy now. Do some more solar too. Special see. I'm too late. A mangled body lies twisted on the ground not far from the crash site. It looks like they got attacked by something. Get out of there before you're attacked too. Yeah, we don't want to lose Jane just to bury some buddy. Okay, why were you using the toilet in the middle of the farm field? you just go all the way over there for? Well, that was Kaylee. I thought that was Mel. Got towers and stuff like that now. Traps, fences. We'll have to start messing around with that pretty soon too. Got those big bug nests not too far away. Toolsmith, now that I'm curious about that too. Hydration. Oh, this I can farm inside. We're gonna have to add. Is that doing all of them? It's already got a roof on it, doesn't it? That had an overhang. Oh yeah, okay. Probably should put some kind of heat in here then. forgot to remove one of them. It's probably not gonna grow well if it's not heating. The ones, it must be just unconscious. Hoping there would be more. Let's do some exploring then. River should be pretty good at that. Okay, well, we're gonna end right there because it's a pretty long episode. Okay, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed. Let me know in the comments, and I'll talk to you.